Jamie, a hard-fought win that one.
Absolutely. You know, to be short-handed and not playing great basketball in the first quarter, very resilient win. One, as I said to the boys in the locker room after, and one of my proudest moments as captain of the club, just to pull out a really kind of gutsy win, just wrapped with the boys, you know, 1-7. It's fantastic.
What's been the secret to the good form at the moment?
Look, it's just about guys knowing their role, continuity. We feel we are the deepest team in the league. So everyone being on point, understanding their role, contributing where they can. We're hard to guard. We've got legitimately 8 very, very, very good players, 2 or 3 solid role players. Teams are going to have trouble matching up on us, and that's our strength. So we just run and run and run and keep running, and then the next guy comes in and does the same thing. So our depth is definitely our key.
Are you worried about the pressure that's going to come with being championship favourites?
It's been the same way for quite a while. So unfortunately, it comes with the territory. Everyone that comes into Geelong, and when we're on the road, we have a big target on our back. We're used to it. We enjoy it. We thrive on it. It's an enjoyable way to play basketball.
Missing 3 guys tonight. Can you give us an update on how they're all travelling?
Yeah, just varying illnesses. Unfortunately, Herbie had a bit of a crook rib from last week, and then the other guys have the flu. So, but again, just the strength of our depth to be able for Headlam and Harrison to step up the way they did, and then everybody else, you know, played their role, their game. It's fantastic. Just I'm thrilled for those guys. Really am.
Well, a character building win, mate. Congratulations on the result. Enjoy the trip home.
Yeah, cheers. Appreciate that. Thanks, mate.